So one question that's been asked a lot in the SketchUp plugin for OpenStudio is how to create clear stories. And I'm going to create just a simple model here to demonstrate that. So maybe we'll make a few different elements to this, but the bulk will be a single, whoops, single large zone in the middle. Okay, so we'll make this a one-story building. And I want to have a clear story in the middle. Maybe I want two clear stories. So maybe I w want one here and another one over here. Now you'll notice the problem already. Those look like subsurfaces because Energy Plus sees them as a whole within a base surface and it's going to make them subsurfaces. And extruding that up will not have the desired result. So that's not what I want to do. So I'm going to go ahead and delete what I've done there. In fact, I'm going to delete the actual windows as well and start over. So I'm going to use a guide here with this tool, the measure tool. You can actually click an edge and then you can move over some number of feet. So maybe I want to go over 10 feet from this edge, maybe 10 feet here. And I'm going to do something. I'm going to actually use the pencil tool now. So now I'm actually drawing lines, and I've split this base surface in half. And I'll do it again to split it. Then I can come over here now, and I can keep splitting base surfaces in half. And I'm not making a donut. This is no longer completely contained by another surface. And so Energy Plus is okay with that being a base surface, not a subsurface. And I can do the same thing down here. So we can see a little better. I'll delete these guides. Now I can extrude this up to whatever height I want. Do the same thing here. Those surfaces get reclassified. And then I can just go in, I can select these surfaces here. And if I want to add windows easily, I can go to the set window to wall ratio on selected surfaces. And maybe I want the fractional value to be higher because this is a clear story. And we have our clear story. Maybe a little overscaled, but it shows the idea. So anytime you're trying to do kind of a complex window situation, remember, Energy Plus base surfaces can't be completely contained or can't completely contain another base surface. And along those same lines, even when you do windows, space them a little bit apart. If you need a window almost as big as the whole building, you know, just make them not quite touching. And SketchUp wants to kind of snap sometimes. So you can use the copy tool to type in a specific distance to make sure they're not quite touching and type in a wider distance, or you can use the guide tool to make a guide, you know, 1 inch away from the other one, and then you can snap to that guide. So that's a little beyond what the clear story demonstration was about, but just another good practice for Windows. So hopefully you find that useful. And if you have any other tips that you want that you might think might make a nice video, or you have questions about, just post them on the forum at openstudio.nrel.gov or email us.